two types of parabola discussed before. Now I am describing another type of parabola. The parabola you are seeing, the name of this parabola is x square is equal to 4ay. See, this is positive y-axis direction. This is x-axis. So this distance from this to this, it is a. So this is the focus A. It will be 0, a. It will be 0, a. Focus. And vertex is a. It will be what? 0, 0. Sorry, this is 0, 0. This is x-axis. X, x dash, y, y dash. So lattice rectum where? Lattice rectum through S, this length. So lattice rectum length always 4a unit. Lattice rectum is equal to 4a unit. And equation of lattice rectum will be parallel to x-axis. So y is equal to a. And directrix, this is written directrix. Directrix equation y is equal to minus a. Why y is equal to, this is parallel to x-axis. That is why y is equal to minus a. So what you have learned here, the equation of the parabola is x square equal to 4ay. Why x square? Because it is the axis is parallel to y axis. This is the parabola. So this is its equation. We have learned the length of the lattice rectum, that is 4a unit. Equation of the lattice rectum, that is y equal to a. Why y equal to a? Because this is parallel to x axis. And equation, this is called directrix, you know. This directrix equation is y equal to minus a. This is also parallel to x-axis. The distance between this origin and this point, it is a. Since negative direction, so here it will come minus a. This much we have learned from this parabola. Next, another parabola, just opposite direction. Its equation is x square is equal to minus 4ay. You have to memorize this equation. Focus you see written 0 comma minus a. 0 comma minus a. Why minus a? Because it is going negative direction. This is x over y. X over x dash y over dash. This is plus a. So directrix equation will be parallel to x axis. So y is equal to plus a. But lattice rectum is here. What will be its equation? This is lattice rectum. It will be y is equal to minus a, because negative direction, this is a unit. Since negative direction downwards it is coming, so it is minus a. And length of the lattice rectum 4a unit. This is the length of the lattice rectum. We denote by la, length of the lattice rectum. Now these are the things we have learned from this parabola. What is the parabola? X square equal to minus 4ay. Now see, whatever I have discussed here in a table, I have given equation. This equation already I told, y square equal to 4x, y square equal to minus 4x, x square equal to 4ay, x square equal to minus 4ay. This parabola how to look at? Like this, once again I am telling. This parabola how to look at? Just opposite direction. This parabola is like this trishul you have seen, like this. And this parabola just reverse trishul, like this. Now here you see vertex all kind of parabola 0 0 0 0 0. Focus a comma 0 minus a comma 0 0 comma a 0 comma minus a. Similarly, coordinate of z means that equation of focus minus a comma 0, 0 comma a comma 0, 0 comma minus a, 0 comma a. Length of the lattice rectum I told always it is 4a, 4a, 4a. Equation of axis, that is x axis, y axis. So its equation will be x equal to 0, y equal to 0. Equation of directrix that I told x equal to minus a, they have written x plus a equal to 0. Equation of lattice rectum that I told, focus distance of a point. This thing I have not told, so it is x plus a, left side upward, this is the focus distance. And type of parabola, this is right side, left side, upward, downwards. This table you have to memorize, or you can understand the explanation what I give here. You can understand all this explanation, then no need to memorize that table. So that's all for this video.